can use any of the covers that you've already got. I can just set you up with a My garage can handle anything you need. New cars, upgrades, raids, even the toddler's better than any old coaches as you use my pepper. After everything you win, you can take that back home. Tell the people what you got. Tokyo Raids is if I got it, so I can teach anyone in the city. The more Tokyo Raid races you win, the more tournaments you can commit. Some of the tournaments require vehicles of a certain performance class, so it takes the time. So, you have to unlock them again. If we beat a tournament, the 60 rings will happen. Fun, fun.
Konnichiwa, minasan.
You can bring up the nav system with the select button. The diamonds are Old City Race as a trophy tournament. The more Tokyo races you win, the more tournaments will appear. The left or right directional buttons will select the available events. Press the X button to see the details of what you'll win, and if there are any entry restrictions, and decide if you want to set it as your target. To enter a tournament, you'll need to have the right kind of vehicle. The blue trophies are club events that require you to drive a particular type of vehicle. The white trophies are class events that allow you to use any vehicle type but require a certain performance class. Just select the event on the map, look at the details, and it will tell you what you need.
Alright. Anyway, konnichiwa minasan, watashi wa Apple Desk, and here we are guys at Tokyo, Japan. We are at the city of the rising sun. Yeah. By the way guys, if you want to know the voice of Tomoya, by the way, I think his name is James Yaigashi. You might remember him from the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, right? Voice act as Woozy, remember? Yeah, Tomoya, yeah. By the way, his laughter reminds me of the part when happens on a mission, MPB's assault and as well as lure. So I will show you guys the laughter there.
Amazing.
Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Yeah. That's what's up there. Okay? So let's do this by invitation only tournament here. Gotta use my McLaren F1 LM here. First race, Super Joy. With this Ferrari F355, or just say Gemballa F355 here. So I will use the Lamborghini later on, guys. So don't worry, I will use the Lamborghini in the later parts. Oh man, my McLaren just got a scratch there. Okay. Ow. I'm okay. Ow. So jump here. And sticks the landing.
Nice. Cool.
You just have to wait the others to finish here. Nobu, Rina, Kaori. Only 5 drivers, okay. Well, soon enough. We'll find out soon enough there. Shortcuts is race number 2. Let's do this. Oh. Oh no. Sorry. Oh man, I'm not paying attention. There's a traffic there. My bad. That's why. Oh. My goodness, stop hitting the walls, me. There's a couple of more checkpoints there. Ow. Bad timing there, taking the turn. And finish. Yeah. Rina finished second. Monica 3rd, Nobu 4th, Kaori 5th again. 6 points to you for Monica. Alright. Let's go to the next race. Drift. Race 3 out of 5. Oh, what? I just hit the pole and that happened? Oh boy. Be careful, McLaren. Oh no! I think I hit the tree and then I lost control there. Yeah, I kinda found a way through there, but just make sure don't hit too hard, otherwise my car went upside down. Whoa, the bus! Just turned around out of nowhere. Yeah. Nice. Oh, Kaori made it second. Monika third. Nina and Nobu fourth and fifth. It's by 10 points over Monika. Sooner or later, Tomoya. Sooner or later. Ginza Circuit. Alright, Ginza Circle is a really short track. Let's do this then. And here we go. Easy victory. Man, they keep playing the same music again. Are you nuts? Okay. Oh, Monika finished second, but I won the tournament. 12 points lead over Monika, yeah. Yeah, I schooled them all. Nice. One more race. Asakusa Tour. Oh, there's a truck falling down there to the river. Oh man. That is promising. Promisingly hilarious, I meant. Yeah. Oh, sorry, I did not pay attention. Ow. Oh, come on, keep it together, man. Stop hitting the wall. Okay.
Good. Slow down there. This way. Watch out, car. Okay, I thought we're going to the after highway, but no. Just keep going. Ow. Nice. Victory. And same music plays again. Only a couple of seconds. Okay, clean sweep, won by 14 points over Monica. Alright, we got the Gambella F355 1998.
What do you think you said about this beauty, Fred? The Gambella F355. Look at it. Love it. And say thank you. What an amazing speedy vehicle.
Yeah, it is an amazing vehicle.